What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to export bookmarks from Google Chrome. Maybe you're tired of Google Chrome and you're looking to switch to another web browser. Or maybe you're just looking to make sure you have a copy of your Chrome favorites for backup purposes. No matter the reason, Google makes exporting your Chrome bookmarks easy. Now let's walk through the steps to export bookmarks from Google Chrome. Step 1. Click the icon featuring vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Step 2. Click Bookmarks in this menu to open an expanded menu, and then click Bookmark Manager in the expanded menu. The bookmark screen is displayed. Step 3. Click the vertical ellipses icon at the top of the bookmark screen to open a menu, and then click Export Bookmarks in that menu. A Save As window is shown. Step 4. Choose the location where you want to save your exported Google Chrome bookmarks, give your exported file a name, and then click Save. Your Google Chrome bookmarks will now be exported as an HTML file on your computer, which can be loaded to other web browsers on other computers. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.